took Cutie for a ride in my death cab. Scratch that, sorry man, that was handled by another indie band. And then they blew up in reality shifts. When you talk about success, did you really talk about this? Did you even know this plan exists? I don't think you can handle this. I grew up in a storybook that I could write. City harder than Tabasco on some dynamite. Do anything to hear my mama say that she was proud. 20 years later felt like I could run entire towns. I was put on earth so I could entertain the masses. So for me it was easy just to fire, skipping some classes. And I never needed no freaking stinking badges.
Reality is broken, and that's without a doubt. A disconnect between what you put in.
Just to say that they saw me, I never thought all this could happen from a hobby kid. And did it go to my head? Of course it did. My favorite band broke up and I still can't get over it. Because they helped me get over, there's still so much that I owe. Now when I leave for town, there's only 20 peeps at the show. And that's a get, how did it come to this?
Liberty and justice are trivial pursuits. My game is entertainment and I'm seeking new recruits. So I
for a ride in my death cab. Scratch that, sorry man, that was handled by another indie band. And then they blew up in reality shifts. When you talk about success, did you really talk about this? Did you even know this plan exists? I don't think you can handle this. I grew up in a storybook that I could write. City harder than Tabasco on some dynamite. Do anything to hear my mama say that she was proud. 20 years later felt like I could run entire towns. I was put on earth so I could entertain the masses. So for me it was easy just to fly and skip some classes. And I never needed no freaking stinking badges.
Reality is broken, and that's without a doubt. A disconnect between what you put in.
Get, how did it go?